Hi friends, welcome to Yulo channel. And today's section I am going to give a lecture on MOSFET, that is metal oxide semiconductor field effect transistor. So what is MOSFET? The MOSFET transistor is a semiconductor device that is widely used for switching purpose and for the amplification of electronic signals in electronics devices. Symbol of MOSFET. A MOSFET is a four-layer device having source, gate, drain and body terminals. In general, the body of the MOSFET is in connection with the source terminal, thus forming a three-terminal device. MOSFET is generally considered as a transistor and employed in both the analog and digital circuits. Structure of MOSFET. MOSFET structure, the functionality of MOSFET depends on the electrical variations happening in the channel width along with the flow of carriers. The width of the channel by the voltage, which is called the gate. It is located in between the source and drain. It is insulated from the channel near the extremely thin layer of metal oxide. So MOSFET can function in two ways. First one, depletion mode, and second one, enhancement mode. In depletion mode, where there is no voltage across the gate terminal, the channel shows its maximum conductance. Whereas when the voltage across the gate terminal is either positive or negative, then the channel conductivity decreases. In enhancement mode, when there is no voltage across a gate terminal, the device does not conduct. When there is the maximum voltage across a gate terminal, then the device shows enhanced conductivity. Working principle of MOSFET. The working principle of MOSFET depends on the MOS capacitor. The MOS capacitor is in the main port of MOSFET. The semiconductor surface at below the oxide layer and between the drain and source terminal can be inverted from P-type to N-type by applying positive or negative gate voltages respectively. When we apply positive gate voltage, the holes present beneath the oxide layer experience repulsive force and the holes are pushed downward with the substrate. The depletion region is populated by the bound negative charges, which are associated with the acceptor atoms. The positive voltage also attracts the electron from N plus source and drain region from N minus to the channel. The electron reach the channel is formed. Now if a voltage is applied between the source and the drain, current flows freely between the source and drain. The gate voltage controls the electron's concentration channel. Instead of positive, if apply negative voltage, the whole channel will be formed beneath the oxide layer. N and P channel MOSFET. If the MOSFET is an N channel or N MOSFET, then the source and drain are N plus region and the body is B region. If the MOSFET is P channel or P MOSFET, then the source and drain are P plus region and the body is an N region. MOSFET region of operation. The operation of this device happens mainly in the three region. First one cutoff region, second one saturation region and third one linear or ohmic region. In cutoff region, in this region, the device will be in the off condition. Zero amount of current flow through it. The device acts as a basic switch in this region. Saturation region. In this region, the voltage across the drain to source terminal increases more than the pinch off voltage. The device functions as a closed switch in this region. Linear or ohmic region. In this region, where the current across the drain to source terminal enhances with the increment in the voltage across the drain to source path. The device functions as an amplifier. Application of the MOSFET. The application of the MOSFET used in various electrical and electronic projects. First one, MOSFET used as a switch. Second one, auto intensity control of street light using MOSFET. Third one, MOS generator based high voltage using MOSFET. Fourth one, EEPROM based present speed control of BLDC motor, that is brushless DC motor. And fifth one, LDR based power saver to intensity controlled street light. And last one, SVBWM, that is phase vector pulse width modulation control. Thanking you for watching this video.